Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to do general love reading for Aries fire sign for the month of September. This is general, may or may not resonate to everyone. So guys, see what's the messages for you. Ace of Wands. Okay, the Lovers. Wow. Death. Your person could be Scorpio or Gemini. I think one person in this connection undergoes some transformation. There is love between both of you. You both love each other unconditionally. And Ace of Wands. Yeah, someone is wanting for new beginning in this connection. Some cycles are going to be end. This could be you or your person. Energy could be vice versa. So let's see. Some more messages. Wheel of Fortune. Things are turning in your favor. Wow, Page of Wands. Okay. King of Pentacles. Yeah, you are receiving some commitment from your person and your person want to communicate you and some messages are coming in your way. Communication. Aries. Yeah, Five of Swords. I think there are some disputes between both of you. That's why your person want to talk or you want to talk to your person. Four of Cups. Yeah, someone is feeling very sad for the missed opportunity. I think it's you not accepting their offer. Yeah, Judgment. So something has happened between both of you. Judgment, reconciliation, and they want to talk to you or you want to talk to them. Yeah, Queen of Swords. Communication is the key here. Nine of Pentacles. I think you stand by your power. Aries. Ace of Cups. Yeah, you stand by your power, you love yourself, you give time to yourself, you want to grow regarding what happens in your life. So Nine of Pentacles. Yes, you stand by your power, you are emotionally independent, you are financially independent, but your person want to communicate and you are in this power right now. Queen of Swords. This card means if they want to offer what you want, it's okay. If they don't offer, you will cut them off without any second thought. So let's see, what are they up to right now? Your person, energy, little bit strength. Your person could be Leo or Aries, Sag, a Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio or Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus. Yeah, Knight of Cups. Yeah, your person wants to offer a cup of love to you and it's coming, but it is slow moving energy. Knight of Cups is very slow moving. Yeah, Three of Pentacles. Your person want to work on this relationship and they want to take this relationship to next level. But you stand by your power. Yeah, Knight of Swords. They are coming towards very fast. And yeah, they want a new beginning with you. Yeah, Chariot. Your person could be Cancer. So they want to take this relationship to next level. Seven of Cups. Yeah, they are fantasizing about you a lot. And under the deck, Queen of Wands, it could be you. You stand by your power. And there is a lot of passion between both of you. Yeah, King of Cups. Yeah, your person has strong emotions for you. They want to express their feelings to you. In past, they didn't. So, they want a new beginnings with you. But you stand by your power. You cut them off. You are doing self-love. Yeah, you even though you love your person, but right now, you are concentrating on yourself. Ace of Swords. Communication. Yes, truth coming out. New beginnings. If you accept this offer, definitely there will be a chance for new beginning between both of you. So, this is the reading for you, Aries. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like, and subscribe my channel. Please do support me, guys. Bye.